friction riveting. It's, as the name states, friction-based technology, which is intended to be used to join dissimilar materials, overlapping layers of dissimilar materials, being polymers, metals, or composites. So the basic principle, you have a cylindrical metallic component, which rotating is pressed against a polymeric component. This friction between the two materials generates heat, increases the temperature of both the polymer and the metal. As it increases the temperature of the polymer, the material softens or melts, the rivet is inserted, and the temperature keeps increasing at the tip of the rivet. When this temperature is enough, it softens, plasticizing the metal, and it starts to deform inside the component. This technology is intended to substitute the conventional mechanical fastening by removing the need for a bolt and a nut. In order to do this, we need only access to one side of the materials, and there is no need for pre-features like a pre-existing hole, as in the case for mechanical fastening. Connection like this, in which we increase the original diameter of the rivet, in this case from 5 to 9, would result in a mechanical performance of about 9 kilonewtons, meaning that we could withstand a payload in a pull-out configuration of 900 kilos. We have successfully joined several combinations of materials, meaning aluminium rivets, titanium, steel, with also several combinations of polymers, reinforced and unreinforced, reinforced with glass fibers, carbon fibers, also with thermoplastics and thermosets. And investigations have been carried out in direct comparison to an application on airplanes. So this dissimilar connection can be used to connect overlapping joints, for example, in substitution of conventional riveting technologies on secondary structures of airplanes, meaning to connect stringers and skin of the airplane.